Hey guys, welcome back to the Dominic with Silver Screen Reviews, and this is Uncharted 2. Last time we left off, we were slowly making our way... Oh, I forgot that we had Elena. Quickly, so I'm assuming I need to go that way, but we had Elena and... There we go. I can't actually aim at all. I think I'm supposed to do something here. Yeah.
Those are resistance fighters.
Well, don't say anything. Oh, they're dead, resistance fighters. That's a fucking tank. I saw the tank run that dude over. Oh, that was weird. Are they coming over? Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, I like that she was super behind. I don't want, like, the tank to blow me up while I'm taking a drink. So I'm gonna pause because I get a feeling that I don't think that's happened. That happened in the first game once, I remember. I came into a scene, there was nobody there, and I didn't move, so I didn't trigger anything new, but I guess it must have been in between waves, and I took a drink, and there was just more people. 3-2 cheers, guys. Let's go. Oh. I thought I'd be able to jump onto that blue liner. Oh, the fuck are you shooting at? Okay, now we're at ground level. And I haven't run into a treasure in fucking ages. So there's nothing behind me.
Alright. We should be safe in here.
Oh, is this where we need to be?
Whoa. Cool.
Let's see if there's anything around. There may be. There probably won't be, though. See, this looks like an awesome place to hide something. Maybe... I haven't found anything, like, on a roof or on a tall object since the cave we were in, like, super... I swear to look like that moved, but it must have been just me. Like, in this corner. No? Check out over here, and then we'll be on our way. Come on, there's really nothing here. What is this bullshit? Some one of those pops up, it scares me. I guess not scares, but it makes me think that there's a thingamabob. There's a treasure. No shinies. Let's fucking roll.
How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, of course not.
No, exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive... raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks.
Dude, I will fucking end you.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
Well, no. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on.
I mean, they get so just distracted by these stupid, like, archaeological, mythological dig-up conversations.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
There's no way in fuck they're staying put.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
The city's secret. Let's take a look around real quick. Okay, can't go up there. Music's kind of creepy. I saw a bunch of shiny shit over here. Lovely. Fucking guns and grenades and bullshit. Oh, password. More clepsters. Come on, there's nothing here. Like, it's not even paying off. Excellent. I was just about to complain. I was gonna be like, it's been forever, and I've been exploring. It's not like I haven't done, you know, due diligence and looking around. I haven't found one in forever. This is pretty.
Definitely the right temple.
I fucking forget how this works. Shit.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this.
They gave me grenades and a gun.
It's something to do with the arms.
Okay, so there's no reason. This is the one that I want, isn't it? Okay, so. Okay, so we'll have to come back to that. Nice. Okay.
I gotta get up there. But how?
I have to do shit with this thingy, but I don't know what just yet. It looks like this completely drains out, maybe?
I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Nice. I mean, but I don't need to see your t-shirt wet, like... I think that's kind of clever. Okay, so I need to change the position of his arms. That much is clear. Is there a way up? I'm just missing it at the moment. I'm sure it's... No. No.
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
The fuck am I looking at?
Not much left of those walkways out there.
What? Yeah, I see that, but I don't know how to fuck to get up there. Oh, I guess on this broken one, huh? Here it is. Or not. I guess I don't go that way. Okay. I assumed I jumped. Okay, no, I did.
I want to get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
Excellent. Glad you're able to help. Much appreciated. So there's multiple paths, and I say multiple, but there's like two. Okay, well, we're not going this. I mean, why would this be here if I couldn't go somewhere? Okay, no, don't worry about it. Get off, please.
Okay, all right.
And flomp. Womp, womp. I hit the button.
Nice one.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Okay, so I'll just leap this way, because the only thing that needs to... No! Oh, well, that's a much easier way up. Okay, so the only one that needs to change is the dagger. I guess, right? Well, I guess we're going to see what this does. Okay, that's close. Because we want it pointing all the way out, right? Okay, so that's not what I want. So I do want this to come down. Now can I... Nice. Well, it looks like I can get back up an easy way, so we'll take it. Hello? Thank you. I was like, the fuck? So I think I'm gonna need to climb up to be able to... Okay. The camera didn't change,
hey,
which means...
On. Admit it. You're impressed.
I am.
I need
I'm
to go this way.
Banana.
Oh, you're so sweet, Chloe. Fuck you. This is what I want. Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about my back. Especially with the gum behind it. Okay. So I think... Now I think I need to go the other way. So what am I missing here then? It looks like maybe the other arm needs to be fully extended. Okay, well, I don't see another way up from here that doesn't involve this. Oh, see? Okay, so I can totally go this way. Thank you. Oh, whoa. Oh, wait, what? That's not right. No, it was right to begin with. I need to go up.
Up you go! How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know you've got...
Yeah, I was supposed to say, good. I'm glad that they brought that up, because she would have no way of knowing. She'd be like, what? Why would I fucking know this? Yeah, so I guess
no,
I need
I'm
to...
Just looking at you.
This has to... Does this go like this? I'm awesome.
Right.
Okay. Now what
do I do? Should be able to fall down, right? There shouldn't be enough of a distance to kill me. Let's go fuck with this thing. What is this? Nice.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
It's my passport.
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger.
Remember, it's your golden passport.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
Let's climb. Why would you say that then? Like, if you thought it was creepy, don't say it.
There. Did it do anything?
No, not at all.
The water's going down.
It just, like, disappeared. Oof.
I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well,
please don't.
Technically, I did it. Be right there.
Anything here? Oh, nice landing.
What do you think? You game?
Yeah, fuck it, let's go.
If you say so.
I do.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic.
I'm not either, but that tightness was a bit unnerving. Ha, you'll pardon the joke. If you get the joke. If you don't worry about it. See, the thing...
You know, it's... actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
What, booze and dick? Like, what I'm saying, like, when you're flipping your camera left, right, and center trying to see if there's any fucking shiny interactables around, you kind of lose a little bit of the mystique.
You're not going to get small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
Right, I'm coming.
Did he dump you? No, you're fine.
Little drop.
Yeah.
If it was like 8 feet, I'm not even sure it was that tall. But you lose a little bit of the.
What do you make of this?
The grandeur, like, you know, because you're too busy just like, where am I finding stuff? And it doesn't matter because what's more important is the level design itself. Having those stupid Open collectible items.
Here. Okay.
That's... Wait, what? Oh, do I push her up or can I climb? Oh, she totally did climb. What? I don't understand how I wasn't able to climb that. Maybe I jumped too early. Well, I'm glad she's here. Look at this fucking door. Look at that waist I cover. All these pillars I can hide behind. I forgot that happened.
Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Look how ridiculous. ridiculously advanced that door is. Oh, well, go hide in the corner. Throw a grenade at what?
Yeah, this is really romantic.
Spikes. I hate spikes.
Okay, what now? Think.
We gotta get out of here.
I'm super dead.
Incoming!
Hold on, do something!
We super died there. I don't know what the fuck it wants me to throw a grenade at.
Oh, brilliant. What's that noise?
Yeah, super fantastic. Oh, there's a treasure right here. Nice. Well, I mean, can't I just, like, hide right here? I cannot. I'm missing something.
Whoa.
Oh. This.
Shoot the ceiling.
I'll shoot the ceiling? What? I've completely forgotten. I don't. I'll just let it kill me. Yeah. It'll catch. Okay. I'm just gonna bullshit.
Mechanism. I got an idea. Ha ha! We did it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Sorry. Life is still flashing before me.
I want this. I'm not even sure how good this is, but we want it. Okay, that was a little embarrassing, but it said toss the grenade, and the grenade didn't do shit. So I was like, what?
What? Come on, follow me.
It's kind of bullshit when the game tells you to do something. It's like, oh, that doesn't help any.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Well, I mean, we'll get you fed here in a minute, my friend, but until then... That's not a door. It's a giant, like, beam of light. Inside this, look at this ridiculous room.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
That's probably my stupid book. It's a quick chapter. Didn't we start in chapter 8? Okay, well, I don't think I can do anything more up here. These are reflectable. That is good to know. So there's one over there. Yeah, they do. This only moves up and down, so we're gonna do this.
You just have to bounce the light around the room.
Yeah, but I need to... Let me figure out what this does over here. Can I put my key in this? Push in.
Let's see.
I think that worked. It looks like it lowered the first blade into place.
Okay.
One down, two to go.
Moving on.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing.
Well, at least it told me. but first... Can I climb this thing right now? Before I do that, though, let's see if I can manipulate this light at all. Because I can't imagine that I'm supposed to climb all the way up. And it not do something first, you know? Maybe not. Maybe I need to move something up front first. Well, I guess we can climb in and see what happens. Wait. I see you. Oh, it's up there. Shit. Yeah, no, I know I have to climb this, but now I have to go get that thing. I think I said it before. I know I've fallen off this thing before. Thank you, Chloe. Can't really remember how. Doesn't seem like it would be easy to do so, but I know I've fallen off this. Oh god.
Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
Thank you.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
Okay. Yeah. Now, do I climb this? Nice. Oh, that's kind of blown out on his face. Jeez. Okay, so back up we go. Because I don't think there's a... This is the only way down, I think. Where did I shoot that thing? It's chilling out way over there. See, they are fairly oh, there's something over here. Are you a thing? Let's go grab this over here. And then we'll... Okay, well, I'm glad that the camera angle kind of panned out. It's like, oh, you can go this way, but there's something right here I want first. How many does that make? 14? That ain't bad. It'd be nice to get 20.
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work!
So let me come over here. I like the ring of light behind it. I think that's nice.
Hold on.
Oh, let me play around. Maybe here?
Yeah, I think we're getting close.
I don't know exactly where that goes. Oh, I think this is another key. Okay. Bam. We're moving effectively through the level, ladies and gentlemen.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down.
Okay, that's another one down. I like that it just opens up the level for me.
To your left.
Got
yeah,
it.
No shit. Got it. Did it. Oh, nice. Well, do I do something with this now? Because I've already gotten that, so it shouldn't matter anymore, right? Shit, where did that go? I don't think it matters. So it's where she is. I have to be able to get up there somehow. But it looks... it's probably the same way I did the other thing, so I'm probably gonna have to climb back up. Oh, there are now... Yeah, okay, so there is. So yeah, I can climb up this way now.
One more blade to go!
Okay, see. Yeah, now I can be on this side, I think. I guess there's really... As amazing as the game is, it is incredibly linear. There's not a whole lot, you can get lost in a puzzle room pretty easily. But, not lost per se in the room, but just lost figuring out the puzzle.
Don't look down.
Bullshit!
Careful!
Before I do this, though, I'm gonna grab this treasure that's been over here for fucking
forever. Just need to adjust that other reflector. Good, that's it.
So let me do... Oh no, I have to come all the way over here? Wait, I can't. Oh, I guess I need to come fix this over here. I didn't see that the the actual mirror was over here. I don't think I can climb up this. I just need to figure out where this goes. Probably right the fuck here.
I did it.
Fairly simple puzzle. It would suck if there were only one of you trying to figure it out, because you'd have to jump back and forth moving that mirror. Or know exactly where to put it to begin with. The blade broke. I mean, it looks like my stupid dagger. Oh, it worked enough. I mean, this is so ridiculously complicated. Such like an ancient civilization, you know? Like, I say ancient, yeah, I guess. Ridiculous. Go down here, we want to beat her to it! Stop it, Chloe.
Secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
Yep.
Guess so.
Okay. We'll just slow climb. And the amount of, like, athleticism that these stupid things require, they absolutely, expect you to be fit. Like, if you weren't, then you're you're shit out of luck. I didn't even see that. But, no, fuck it. What's this? Okay. Well, this is the only thing in the room. Super cool, actually.
Chloe, I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala... must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
No, you need that cap. Oh, come on.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood.
The key, please. Thank you.
There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Go.
Let's fucking do it. But not right now. We're gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Again, this is Dominic with Silver Screen Reviews, and thank you for watching this episode of Uncharted 2. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like down below. Let me know you appreciate the content, you want more of it, all the good jazz. Comments, criticisms, suggestions, critiques, leave it down in the comment section below. I love hearing from you guys. Otherwise, have a good night, and I will see you in the next part.